this marketplace. I bumped into a friend of mine randomly. He was just, out on the street. We were like, hey, what are you doing here, sort of thing. And it was pretty crazy. So anyway, she was on the same tour as him, going around Southeast Asia. And so she was actually in the background. She had a face full of sausage meat at the time, which was, I thought, I was like, oh, she's really cute. But then, so she came out and later that night and, we had a few drinks and got on really well. And about 4 days later, I asked her to be my girlfriend. It was really spontaneous, which is not me at all. So.
Of course, I've never get to meet her grandmother, and I found the shawl that my mother wove, and I just found it the other day, and Jadria is going to wear it around her dress, so she'll be, her grandmother will be here a little bit with her, the one she never met. So it just picks me up, makes me really happy, and we just feel so lucky.
It's stunning. Yeah, absolutely amazing.
You had any idea for how it would look?
I had a suspicion. Yeah, yeah.
You predicted it exactly.
I thought it would be sparkly. Yeah, yeah. Because you're a sparkly person. So.